Hey yo, and welcome back to The Walking Dead, Season 2. Just tripped, you know, Pete, he just tripped. He might get eaten by some zombies, but probably not, and this intro's too long, so let's do this. Get back to the,
I said go! God damn it, go!
No, god damn it! Come on, Pete. Come with me! This way. Ah, well. Screw it! Pete made his choice. This better be one of those type of moments where he survives. Instead of dying. Everybody's dying too quick. I can't deal with the change. I'm not a person who likes change.
I want everything to be like it was. When it was fun and all good things happened. It was good that way.
We all got along, and things were great. Now things just... they just suck.
Clementine, are you alright? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
Everybody ran away!
It's been hours. Where are they?
We got attacked. By who?
Walkers.
Jesus!
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but...
my God.
Where I don't think you made it, you're dead.
Exactly.
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there. Get the guns.
Wait, what? What? Pete is her husband?
Went out looking for you. I told him not to go. Damn it, Luke.
I don't remember Luke or Alvin or anybody coming. What happened?
Can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything.
Just go.
Okay. What does she have? Autism or something? What's going
on?
You'll
be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
I promise I will not open the doors. I will stay inside like baby. I will do baby things and take care of baby. Okay. Superman.
Say cheese.
Superman is... whoa!
I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff.
And it worked?
It's so cool.
I've always wanted one of those
take
cameras.
One of me. Come on, take one
yeah.
of me.
Yeah. Show.
Get me in a
Let's
good
be gal pals.
Do a sexy pose.
Okay, I'm ready.
Come on, do it. Come on, you can do better than that.
Take it.
You can do better than that.
Clem?
Alright, that's good enough. it's alright.
Where's my dad?
He'll be back. He went to go fishing.
Fishing? I know that's not true.
What's different about her? There's nothing weird.
Sorry, I just need to...
Was she playing Risk by herself? Can we both play Risk? The gurgles. The Big Book of Stomachs.
You want to see what I found?
That was a quick... whoa, you guys... whoa!
I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I
okay,
should...
okay, never mind. Alright, we're cool.
What if I have to use one?
You don't tell you're dead. Okay. It's not a
Nobody
toy.
Nobody tells me anything.
Okay. But it's not a toy.
I know.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier. Okay, what do I do?
The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
Your heart will start beating like crazy, maybe shaking out. Whoa, don't point it at anybody!
Sorry. Maybe I could practice outside. There's that
Do that again, and you're gonna have a new ass.
Hey, Luke's back.
And I'm gonna be the one making it. Alright, so I guess we're going outside. The sound is kind of low, though. I didn't really hear what she said. But I think I'm supposed to go outside, like, in the clearing or something. We're gonna shoot some ducks. I like how they put ducks everywhere. So it's just like, hey man, you remember that? You remember that kid that you killed in season one? You remember that guy? His name was Duck. He was kind of he had a nice face and everything. He had a dad, and now his dad is crushed with depression.
That's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him.
Who the hell is that?
He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
I can't see his face.
What? Why can't he see you?
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Dude, he can see you. You're looking right at him. Look up.
Hello there.
What the hell is that?
Who are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each
other. Oh, man.
What's your name?
I think I know who it is. Closer.
Hello, I'm sorry to disturb you.
Damn it!
I only need a couple minutes of your time.
He's the guy from, what's it called? Clayton or whatever?
That's a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here. Sure could pack a lot of folks in there.
I'm alone.
Really?
Yeah, I take care of myself.
Well, I'm impressed. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys, skeptical. And an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you.
This
big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I saw them. They're dead.
You saw who? Where?
Down by the river the other day. Walkers got him. I'm sorry.
The river? You sure about that?
Pretty sure.
Well, no offense, but I guess that wasn't them. Because the ones I'm looking for are very careful people.
If you say so.
She better have hidden in a good place.
A lot of plates for one person. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
Yeah, I don't really wash.
Hey, well, believe me, I don't either. Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La.
Where do you...
Yeah, let's try and ask him some questions.
Down by the river there. There's a sweet little spot with a boat where we pitch camp. Got a few...
I'm the one who owns this house, so I should be the one who's asking the questions. How long you been here?
Been there for a good while now.
Really?
Mr. Clemmy, stop looking at the knife. I couldn't have grabbed it anyway.
Where does this go?
Over there.
In the drawer there.
He's pretty smart. She's just
hiding.
It's a
nice place. Kind of cozy.
Yeah, well, don't get too comfortable. Hey, that's my special chair. Get away from my special chair.
I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smart.
I used that to wipe my ass.
But a smart man.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later,
so you killed
people
him.
Close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time.
Oh, no, wait, that's the doctor. He's still alive, isn't he?
Well, White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate.
Oh, that was close.
What was that?
That was nothing. Oh, my God. Why didn't she close it more carefully?
It's probably just the wind.
Oh, man. This is bad. This is bad. What are we gonna do? I can hammer him. I still got my hammer. Come on, climb out the window or something. Do anything. That's the first place I would look.
I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just
he sounds like
here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
He sounds like Clint sure. Eastwood.
Who's this?
I shouldn't have taken a picture.
Never seen her before.
You have no idea.
He's gonna call my bluff.
Are, do you?
Do you know them?
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
The natural amount.
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them?
Stop looking around my place.
Long enough. I can let myself out.
Wait, who are you?
You have a real good day now.
He's Carver, or he's that dude who's gonna, like, kill everybody, or I think he is. I don't know.
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back?
We're gonna keep the doors locked like we should have. I think, like, one of the problems with Telltale Games, they create the illusion of choice. You're allowed to choose between different
we can't go outside.
Things, but the same thing happens anyway.
Sarah, they told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
He was coming in either way.
I told you not to open the door for anyone. Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
He was gonna bust in the door.
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
I don't remember.
You don't remember?
He had a gun. I didn't want to make him mad.
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound...
Oh, shit, different? I don't even remember.
He had a mustache.
Like mine, or more like Alvin's?
It was droopy. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know.
Actually, he's probably gonna kill everyone.
Sweetie, they will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
Yeah.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
Being a normal girl. Oh.
You need to calm down.
You told me to distract her.
You're scaring your daughter.
You told me to distract her. Distract?
Sarah.
So I'm just an idiot? I thought we were friends.
We are.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there.
Well, I'm gaining clout, boys.
But he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
What does he want?
To bring us back. Clem, I don't know what
to
he
where,
told
though?
You, but William Carver is a dangerous man.
It is Carver!
He's
I
the
knew.
Leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
We have to find Pete.
We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road.
Yeah, like I was saying, one of the problems with the Telltale Games is they create the illusion of choice.
Yeah, you said it
doesn't
was
matter
just
what
here?
You do. Yeah, basically, the same thing will happen.
Hey, Clem.
Just let me pause it for a minute. Like, when you kill the dog, or when the dog dies or whatever, you can't keep the dog alive in any way. It'll still attack you, no matter what you do. And, like, a lot of the choices, big choices, happen the exact same way. I bet you, if I had kept the door closed, he would have just come in anyway. Or, even if he didn't come in anyway, he's still gonna bring the Carver group. So, I wish, like, if Telltale was gonna make a game, they should make it so that if you choose a certain choice path, it will totally change the end of the game. Completely. And there's like a bazillion different endings. I know that's a hard thing to do and it takes a lot of money, but...
Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just...
You're always on edge. What are you doing, cocaine?
Why is Carver after you?
After me? Oh, you mean us. It's a long story. He has a hard time letting go. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me.
If he's actually the father.
Clem?
Oh, what? Ooh, is Pete still Pete? Pete, please. I don't think he is. I think he's gone. Is that him? Nah. I hope he made it back inside the van, though.
There.
But as soon as I open
that's
it.
That's where we were.
No, Nick, don't do it. Don't do it.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
He was bitten, and it's been... Well, it's only been half a day, so I think that Nick's gonna get a chance to say goodbye. I really hope so. Oh, man, he was bitten bad. Really bad. I don't think he's... Yeah, I think Pete's gone.
Pete!
No! Or wait. Maybe he chopped off...
Anyone see him?
Oh, man, they ate him. Pete, no! How did he kill them all, though? Was that Carver?
Oh, my God. What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Carver did it. And I think he's coming back for us. So we better get our asses back out of here.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man.
He did love him, though. Which is kind of nice to see at the end. He's like, man, Pete, no. But it makes me feel so bad because I wanted them to reconcile their differences.
Tell me how it happened.
The last thing he said was he wanted to say goodbye to you.
Fuck.
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
Why does everybody keep saying that? Look, I am 12. I cannot keep an eye on a
20-year-old. It won't get rougher, but we all know you now.
I have to look for Krista.
She was headed north, right?
Yeah.
So are we. Look, you're going to have a better chance of finding her with us than on your own.
What a coincidence.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
5 days is a long time.
It's our only choice.
Without a shower. I would have to, like, find a river every day. Or, like, pour it a bucket of water on myself. I wouldn't be able to go the 5 days later. Well, nice! At the end of this game, everybody's gonna be dead. Just like the last one. Everybody! Yeah, it's more coffee. Coffee.
See anything?
Strippers. I see one naked man. He is fondling his balls. All right, we're right here.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
Little.
Here, eat this bread.
But we're almost out.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Hell yeah.
Good.
Let's see. What else we got? What else we got around here? Is there any carvers? Anybody flying plane? That's one thing. Why does nobody get a plane? Why does everybody just get a helicopter? Or build one? You can build planes. It's not that. It is difficult. For sure. But I mean like biplanes and old-ass planes.
Building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
As long as you can get a motor, you could build one.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea. But it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here.
She's what?
Okay, buddy, you're a little too protective.
You're not my dad, Carlos.
And you are lucky you're not my daughter.
Thank God.
It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on.
It's understandable why Carlos feels that way, but... like, they're literally surrounded by zombies and dying people every single day.
That. I could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
He's bad shit crazy.
In this world. What does everyone want? Even the gangs.
Food.
Well, what do you think they're all after?
Food.
Nope. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Safety.
Close. Come on. Clem, it's family. It's a tough world out there without people you can trust.
No.
Anyway,
they want safety.
You can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not going to get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that...
Yeah, screw Rebecca.
To talk about someone else's past, you know?
She's being nice to me for now, but as soon as something happens, she's going to pop off.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, nobody likes Rebecca. All right, you got a machete? You go ahead, I'll stay here. Scout out the situation, alright?
Can't shoot him. Too much noise.
Let's take him.
I like your style.
I'm game. Aw, man, I like Luke.
I'll take the big one. You get Shorty.
You're damn right.
Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
I'll take the big one.
Hey, kid, look, it's...
Yeah!
I don't know you have guts, but are you crazy?
Maybe I am.
Just stick with the plan, okay?
I'm a real loose cannon. I'm a real wild card. I'll take the big one. I should go for the big one anyway. Oh, I should just tap him right in the head. Pat! Pat!
I'll take them both. Bam. That's right. What'd I tell you? Wild card.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Yeah, now you feel like an ass, don't ya? Don't ya? Man.
Damn.
I kill zombies. Wait, what am I giving you? Oh.
No, don't.
High five.
Okay.
Too slow. Shit, I knocked my headphones right off. I don't think it's going to be safe. I think we're going to get halfway across and we're going to have to haul ass. And I think the Carver's smart enough that he would wait for the rest of the group to come. Okay, we got a little girl zombie, little half zombie there. He's only half a man. He ain't like he used to be since the accident.
Shit.
Alright, we need to chop these suckers up. We can take them. I feel like the best weapon you could possibly get in a zombie apocalypse would be a sword. Chop everybody's heads off. Oh, no. Well,
I'm okay. I'm stuck.
Yeah, you look okay. Get him.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out. Behind you.
Okay, I'm going, I promise. I promise. They call me the ankle biter. Ah. Gotcha, boy. How you like them? Oh. You know, you don't look pretty. See ya. Tricked ya. Can't catch me. Oh no. I am boned. This is a bad position to be in. She can nip my pinkies off. Yeah. Now kick her in the ass. I'ma chop you up. I wish I'd have kicked her in the ass though. That would have been such a bad move. Yeah. It's just like Resident Evil 7 when I chop half his head off. Well, when Daddy chops half the black dude's head off. All right. Take the stick! All right. That's a job well done. Now that I've done all the legwork, killed all the zombies, you can reap the benefits. They're gonna be calling me Clem the...
You see him?
Clarifier.
Yeah.
That's him. That's Carver. Cool. Is that Carver?
You do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he'd shoot a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves.
I'd shoot me.
Well, that's a hell of a thing to say.
I'm just saying.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll shoot him first.
Yeah, well, you might want to pull your gun. What's up, man?
Who are you?
Asadit. I'm your mom.
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
Our clan is called the Dick Butts. What? You don't know about memes?
Huh.
And Dick Butts?
You don't look like assholes.
Are you assholes?
No, we're dick butts.
But you know how it is out here.
I'm not an asshole.
I'm a dick butt.
You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here.
Have you seen someone named Krista?
Krista? Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know.
What are you, like Robin Hood or something? What are you, just watching the bridge for fun?
Got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What?
What the hell is he doing?
No, what's he doing? Don't do it, don't do it!
No,
you idiot!
He's with us! Nick! No!
Put it down!
Don't shoot!
Oh, man. Wait, did Nick know him, maybe? Or is Nick just acting completely and utterly insane?
Did I hit him? Where is he? I told you not to shoot.
What?
Who was that guy?
Why did you shoot?
He pointed a gun at me. Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Nick would have shot right through us. I think he is completely unstable in every single way I can explain that.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Everybody has a gun. Shut up.
Shut up, man.
Shut your ass. Everyone in the entire of The Walking Dead has a gun.
You've been on my case the whole week. And why do you think that is, Nick?
I don't know. It happened so fast.
But you were right there.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him. You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
I think we're gonna have to ditch Nick. Yeah, we're gonna ditch him. Let's throw him over the bridge. He needs to pay for what he's done.
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish well, we could check that station, I guess.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we can.
Why don't you check it out? What do you think I am?
He may have been lying about the food.
It's worth checking out.
Somebody break your legs? No, that one looks alright. That one looks okay. The feet check out.
Are you okay?
I'm alright.
Why don't you do it?
And some food.
Alvin.
Yeah, Alvin. I just got Alvin the chipmunk. Yeah, he's always trying to barrel food right into those big cheeks. Trying to suck up all the food in the entire world. Alvin, how about you go check it out? I'm staying right here. Anyway, I'm gonna end it there. That was a crazy episode, just like the past two ones. They just keep killing it. If someone doesn't die an episode, it's not an episode. And each episode that they make, like, four people die. Everybody in the world is going to be dead in, like, 1 billion episodes. Anyway, I'll see you on the next episode tomorrow. Adios.